kicks.
Yeah.
You know everything. You just gotta put it together, man.
So this is this one here.
Okay, no, it just turns into a smaller 45. Okay?
Are the heels not touching here?
The heels are touching, and then the thing is, then it has to move. It, you actually move from the heel.
Okay, this so heel? They're not touching.
Okay, they're like this, see? And then this lifts, like here. It makes it smaller. Okay, that's... No, you shift all your weight to the left foot.
Oh, the left foot.
So yeah. This one rotates. Right. Okay, no, that's too much. Here, it says partially. 40, so you have 45. Oh. Okay, no, and then come up. No. That's, you start from that position. No. Come up. Okay. From here, your hands are at the side, right? And you come up. Stretch out. Come down. No. You have to bend your knees. Come down. Okay. See, look at like here. You start from here. Up. Now you're just like doing in the set, except this time you take a step, but this one over here only takes a half a step. Yeah, up to your ankle. There you go. Okay, and then the thing is stretch your hands. Okay, have your hands. Okay, like this. And then all you do, okay, what you do is gotta pull your shoulders back. Only your shoulders. Look at this. From here. See? Nope, you gotta pull your shoulders. Just your shoulders. See, they come back. Look at what I'm doing. This motion. See, I'm using all my back. The shoulders are just, see how the shoulders are coming back? You see that?
Yeah.
You hear? And then that starts you off.
Okay.
Oh, that's too much. From here. Because it has to be continuous. The motion has to be continuous.
Okay, you want to go from the beginning?
Okay.
The chair's not in the way.
No, that's okay.
Okay. We're facing the right direction.